This video is for those who prefer to boost collagen naturally, without any supplements. We will show you three foods that contain all the compounds needed to produce it.
To boost collagen, we have to build millions of new molecules from dietary nutrients. We need amino acids. Let's call them collagen building blocks, plus three essential nutrients. We can call them collagen builders: zinc, copper, and vitamin C.
Let's start with the building blocks. Gelatin is the number one source. As this is pure collagen in its natural form, it provides all essential amino acids. Gelatin is used as a thickener in various dishes and desserts. And we have a great option for those who are far from cooking: jelly gandies, which are available everywhere. With one important note, they should be sugar-free, as in addition to the high risk of diabetes, sugar is very bad guy for collagen, makes it stiff and fragile.
In addition to amino acids, gelatin also contains calcium and phosphorus, which support our bone, teeth, muscle, and nerve health. And vitamin B3, it improves blood circulation, lowers cholesterol, and supports brain function. Gelatin is often made from pork, but beef and fish-based options are also widely available if you prefer them for religious or personal reasons.
And how about vegan gelatin? It's definitely not a choice, as all vegan gelatins are carbs, not proteins, so do not contain any collagen building blocks. But the author of this channel, Dr. Benny, has already found perfect solution for vegans: all nutrients in just two low-calorie foods. The video will be released in nearest future. Now about collagen builders. We have two options. Oysters are the best source of zinc and copper at once. Just half an ounce of canned oysters, or 1 ounce cooked in any way, contains complete daily amount of zinc and copper, as well as selenium and vitamin B12. Alongside collagen production, these nutrients support immune system, nerves, and brain health. Zinc is also very important for wound healing and sex hormones production. Copper helps make red blood cells, while selenium supports thyroid health. If you don't like oysters and other seafood, we have an alternative option: one piece of beefsteak for zinc, and half cup of any nuts for copper. They are also rich in magnesium, which improves learning and memory and helps combat stress.
And the last builder, vitamin C. Black currants are number one, the richest source. 1/3 cup daily is more than enough. If this berry is not available, you can replace it by 3 ounces of red bell peppers, 4 ounces of kiwi, or 5 ounces of strawberries.
That's it. Enjoy and boost collagen by eating these foods.
Just one more important note: body cannot store zinc and vitamin C, so you need to take them consistently every day to avoid developing a deficiency of these nutrients.
Let us know in the comments if you want same ideas on any other health topics. Subscribe and turn on notifications to stay updated. This will also be a great help in the development of this channel. Thank you for watching.